they took off the mask, my mom goes,
she was so loud about it that I turned her and I go, you're surprised?
Wow, my hair is messed up from the ride over here. Yeah. And it's all flat. It had volume earlier.
I both,
it's gone now.
Is it recording?
Yeah. I'm in cosplay, but it was kind of last minute. Come on, make yourself useful.
Okay. Wow. Hang on. Alrighty. We've got...
Don't! It's not a fashion plot!
Sorry, okay, I'll just go upwards. Here we go.
There we go.
Pants,
shirt, jacket, hair, come on, hair.
She got popcorn.
Here, take this. You want me to get?
Popcorn for mom.
That is mommy. I dragged.
Huh?
There we go. I dragged my mother, and Rachel's here! Rachel's never in my videos anymore! Yay, Rachel!
Rachel's never around.
It's true. But she'll be around more, or I'll be around more.
Right, definitely. Baymax.
She's got Baymax. So originally the showing we were gonna go to sold out, so we went to a different theater. Yay.
I'm so tired.
And I'm vlogging with everybody watching, looking at me. Kind of funny, every passing glance. I can't find a good angle for me at all with this wig on, so I'm gonna go. Bye. There was a kid kicking my seat the entire time.
You and me.
He was kicking yours too?
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on. I gotta find my angles. I hate this wig. I need to fix it. It got ruined on the ride over.
Still looks good.
Looks decent. The movie was great. There's mommy holding Baymax. She loves Baymax. Their sister. Did you like the movie?
I was about to cry.
I could tell. I did not cry. I didn't cry and because I knew everything that was gonna happen, even though I did not have spoilers. You cried?
Yes.
Yes. Mary, did you like the movie?
I did. It was awesome.
Yay.
We're waiting for the after credits sequence, which should come on in time now, so I'm gonna go. I vlog, and my weave looks better. Not a bit? It looks better than it did. I need to flare all this out, and I'm gonna trim it, but for movie premiere day, it wasn't that bad. You wanna help me? You wanna unravel the poster? We have a poster. It's Baymax. It's great. We were talking about the movie on the way back, and the only one that she hasn't seen of my holy trinity right now is The Book of Life. So she's now seen How to Train Your Dragon 2,
no,
Big Hero. You haven't seen How to Train Your Dragon 2?
I haven't either. Remember, because I had to not go to your birthday party.
Oh, that's right.
Because
right,
it was awful, I know. But I think I made up for it because we went to the Renfest.
This is true, Renfest was fun. Anyhow, my weave. We're just relaxing here, and then we're gonna go get coffee and drunk. That's probably gonna keep me awake, but not really because I'm exhausted. There's Mary! And Spring, that's my new friend Spring. Slash my sister's friend. Slash she probably doesn't want to be associated with me because I'm weird. But, you know, that's how life goes. So.
Congratulations, you're on the internet.
He likes to get down.
I like that. I need a little camera.
Yeah.
Pictures don't do enough. She's still
I was wondering, I don't know if it would even work, maybe whenever he had to let him go on the portal thing, why couldn't he keep his fist here and like hold the kid's hand or something with the other arm and then rocket launch? Would that not work?
That probably would have worked.
So
that would have been bad.
Like they were all like happy afterwards. We realized that later, but we didn't know. We thought
he
was just gone.
And
oh, I knew that. I knew.
Well, Sasha knew everything.
Well, no, I avoided spoilers. I avoided all the spoilers because I wanted to go in blind. And then I figured out the movie from the minute it turned on. I was like, okay, he's the villain.
Yeah, I knew Tadashi was gonna die. That was
I was hoping Tadashi would be the villain, to be honest, because at least he'd be alive.
I knew he was gonna die. He's a plot point. He's not a plot twist. That would have been a plot twist. My mom, as soon as they took off the mask, my mom goes, she was so loud about it that I turned her and I go, you're surprised?
I didn't know it was the professor. I thought it was the evil corporate guy.
I didn't like his nose.
But then, like, seconds later, I was like, oh.
The plot twist was finding out the daughter was still even alive. Because with the way that they really made you. And then the minute I saw she was alive, I don't know why, in my mind, in my heart, I was like, Tadashi. But then I was like, no, it's not to be. That had nothing to do with the portal, so it wouldn't work. But I got that little bit of faith. I was like, oh, she died too. At least there was two deaths. Nope, she's alive. Tadashi's the only one that died.
I feel like there wasn't like a legit villain in this because he was doing it out of pain and yeah, and he was upset about his daughter, which I can see any dad like going in mad if that's all he has and then he doesn't have it anymore.
Yeah.
But I'm just like, Disney, just make a villain evil because they like it. Like, every single villain.
Maleficent, because that's what Maleficent was. She was evil because she wanted to be evil, and then they're like, oh, no.
Yeah, and then they messed that up with Angelina Jolie.
Well, it was a good movie.
It was a good movie, but
it's two separate entities.
Yeah.
The dad.
Gru?
He was evil. Yeah, Gru was evil.
Okay. Was it just me, or did at some points Hiro and Baymax seem like Hiccup and Toothless?
They did.
Yeah.
Did the flight sequence?
Yes.
In my mind, it was like, duh, duh, duh.
I know. Duh, duh. I really want a sequel. I want a sequel for Big Hiro 6 more than I want a sequel for Frozen.
I got really irritated that nowhere in the movie did they actually say Big Hiro 6, like their name. I was thinking at the end, we are, and then title card.
Yeah. I loved Honey Lemon. She reminded me so much of Starfire.
Well, the thing is, they were purposely trying to make her sound Latino, too. The way she said Hiro.
Uh-huh.
So I was like,
She was mixed. You could tell because she was tanner. She was blonde, but she was tanner. Like, Dragons and Big Hiro 6 and Book of Life.
Those are my holy trinity, right?
Those
now.
Are the best movies I think I have seen in a while, like, animated-wise.
And it sucks that they all came out in 2014.
I know, because they're all going to be going for the same
awards. What are we going to do for the next several years until Finding Dory? Oh, did you hear about the supposed confirmed Toy Story 4?
No!
I hope they just let it rest. Everybody, it was a good ending.
They ended it. They ended it so well.
I know.
We all grew up with it, and then now it's...
It's like they're trying to beat a dead...
Yes,
a dead thing.
Exactly.
Like Rachel's cat
or whatever.
Yeah.
But it's like...
It needs to be
all I know is the next thing that after it happened, I guess supposedly happened, I got on my Tumblr. And there was post after post making fun of Pixar. 2014 was the year of really good animated movies.
Yeah.
We had the Lego movie in February, then we had How to Train Your Dragon 3. 2. And then we had The Book of Life, and then we had Big Hero 6.
Yeah.
So it was good animated movies. I didn't see the box trolls, so I was not interested.
Yeah, I wasn't that interested either.
Hi, Baymax. I don't really have a lot to say. This was kind of a weird day. So I'm gonna go now. Okay. Bye. Wait. Yeah, I have nothing left. Bye.